Setting and using PTZ preset positions in Stratocast. Pan-tilt zoom, or PTZ cameras, typically are equipped with the ability to record the position of the camera and save it as a preset. These presets can be called up later to return the camera to the same pan, tilt, and zoom coordinates. In Stratocast, you can use a maximum of 8 presets for each camera. To set or use the presets, you must be in PTZ mode. From the View page, drag a PTZ camera from the selector bar to one of the tiles in the canvas. Click on the tile to bring up the video commands, and click on the Enable PTZ button to go into PTZ mode. To set a PTZ preset, position the camera by clicking on the image to move the camera, and use the scroll wheel or plus and minus buttons to zoom in and out. You may also drag a box around the area of interest to zoom in on. The camera will reposition itself to center the area of interest. Once the camera is in the desired position, press and hold one of the numbers between 1 and 8 on your keyboard or numeric keypad. You'll see a message indicating the preset position has been saved. Position 1 is referred to as the home position and can be set by clicking and holding on the home button as well. To call up a preset and return the camera to the position it was in when the preset was saved, just press the preset button on the keyboard or numeric keypad. For the first or home position, you can also click on the home button. You must be in PTZ mode to use the PTZ presets.